and why it is that now you are unable, particularly in London, to find beds for rough sleepers.
My Lord, as I say, there are the reasons for rough sleeping are many and complex. They are, and in amongst those numbers, there are a number of people who actually do choose to sleep rough. But without making a comment upon that, this government is committed to not only tackle rough sleeping, ensuring that nobody spends a second night out.